Here we present the top 5 best hiking boot. Starting of our list at number 5. Arc'teryx Vara 2 Mid GTX. Arc'teryx may be fairly new to the footwear market, but it has long been making some of the best outerwear that there is. One of the best hiking boot models that they offer has to be the Vara 2 Mid GTX. A midweight hiker option, Vara 2 provides the wearer with great stability, traction and foot protection, and performs amazingly on difficult terrain. With its tough outer shell, the Vara 2 Mid GTX makes for a great approach shoe but is also suitable as a lightweight trail boot. If you're hiking in warm conditions on trails that are mostly rocky, this model is perfect. For more information and price, check out the product links and description underneath the video. Coming in at number 4 of our list, Vasque Sant Elias GTX. An aesthetically smart and modern hiking boot, the Vasque Sant Elias performs at the top of every feature in the heavyweight category. So, naturally, these boots are a great choice for any hiking venture. With its full leather build and other sturdy features, such as the even midsole and TPU shank, it's obvious that these were made to pack some miles. The Vasque Sant Elias offers two versions of this boot, one for narrow feet and one for wider feet. This makes these men's hiking boots one of the best fitted boots. Halfway of our list at number 3. Salewa Mountain Trainer Mid GTX. A perfect blend of an approach shoe and alpine boot, the Salewa Mountain Trainer Mid GTX is another model that will hold up on the roughest of trails and in the harshest of conditions. Due to the company being a mountaineering and climbing company first, one thing is for sure with their boots, they do not compromise on quality and durability. Featuring a protective rand that wraps around the whole lower section of the boot, this total isolation from any terrain makes this boot a must-have if you're planning on hiking off-trail. Probably due to the company's background in climbing, the lacing system on these boots are amazing. As the laces extend all the way down to the toes, these bad boys are perfect for all foot types, even those of you with wide forefeet or narrow heels. With number 2 of his list, Keen Targhee II Mid. The Keen Targhee II is another boot that we seem to keep gravitating back to, and have again rewarded its solid all-around performance and budget-friendly price with our Best Bang for the Buck award. The Targhee IIs didn't have the best water resistance though. In the past, we've experienced leaking around the front seams, and the lower ankle opening means you'll have to be careful on stream crossings. Since this is a mid-cut model, those with ankle issues or who are looking for more stability would be better off with our editor's choice model above. But if you don't have a ton of money to spend on your next pair, for $135 this boot gives you great performance for the price. And coming in at number 1 of our list, Salomon Quest 4D 2 GTX. The Salomon Quest 4D 3 GTX is an all-around workhorse of a hiking boot, topping the ratings in almost every testing metric for our review. This pair was a little on the heavy side, which didn't end up being a deal breaker as that extra weight brought us top-notch stability and the highest ankle collar in our test group. While the textile and nubuck leather had excellent water resistance, they did take over a day to dry once fully saturated. If you're specifically looking for a lighter boot, or for a something best suited to warm conditions, we have some other recommendations below. For more information and price, check out the product links and description underneath the video. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel, share this video and hit the like button.